Thank you for choosing this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer a message from the client to the server. To do this, we're going to use a Linux command called nc. Let's first see what's the IP address for this machine. So we're going to type the server to the IP 172.16.201.138. To do this, we're going to use the command nc and the switch L, which is listening, and then K, which means listening permanently, and use the IP address 172.16.201.138. And for this example, we're going to use port 5000. It could be any port number. Now back to the client side. Let's use Telnet. So Telnet and the same IP address 172.16.201.138 and a port number is going to be port 5000. Same thing. Let me see if established the connection. Let's just test that. Hello from client. See, the message is transferred from the client side to the server side. Thank you for watching.